So in this video, I'm going to replace this outdoor speaker on my travel trailer. This will be the same as RV as well. I was unsure of the size. I measured it and I couldn't quite determine what size it was. So I removed it and got the model number on back of the other speaker and ordered it. These were $27. These are the exact same replacement as these as the original ones. So let's get into it. So when you're removing the speaker here, it has silicone caulking on the outside of it. Just go ahead, try to remove as much as possible. And there is four Phillips head screws on the outside. Go ahead and remove those. So when you go to remove the speaker, there is a thick double layered tape on it. And you want to be careful because you want to reuse that. You can order some new tape, but I don't want to. I want to be able to reuse it. So just pull it off slow. Go ahead and get a flathead screwdriver. So I was able to get a flathead screwdriver behind it. Just gotta watch for that adhesive. So it's pretty good. Most of it stayed. So I got my new speaker here. Same exact one. As you can see, the model number. And all you're gonna do is remove, remember which plug goes to which one. Line the speaker back up with the screw holes. Tighten all the screws down. And after, we're gonna put some caulking around the speaker. It's important that you get marine grade or waterproof speakers for the outdoors, because you'll have problems with it shorting out. So I just have some regular sealant that you can pick up at Walmart. You don't need much. So, yep. Get yourself a rag too to wipe off excess silicone. So as you guys can see, I got the speakers installed, both of them. It took about 10 minutes. It's just very important you put silicone on the outside so you don't get water damage. If this helped you guys out, hit that like button and subscribe.